Cena thinking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope.
Into a referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they are eliminated as well. Whichever team is left standing.
CM Punk having a... We are seeing on display here.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Oh, my goodness. Butterfly pile driver.
He just created a prime opportunity.
The thing about six-man tag matches is they tend to get wild and crazy the longer they go on.
Does he have him here?
He's able to beat a two count.
Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down.
Springboard clothesline. Left by the turnbuckles. And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Oh, they're just punishing their opponent now.
Tag is registered with a series of forearms.
Oh, my God.
Gets the tag.
Fast press.
Get it.
Blind the face. Is this necessary?
Rip it at the eyes.
With the reversal.
Punch him in the chest.
Not where you want to be right now.
Cena thinking high risk.
Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second rope.
Into a massive attitude adjustment.
Is that all Cena needs?
And the referee gets caught in the line of fire.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Stamp on this one.
Shoulders down.
He keeps his team in the match.
Spear by Reigns.
Wow, Reigns nailed it.
Is it enough? The cover.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
I can't believe this whole arena is in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
Believe it, Reigns has ended so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn.
You ready to count, Byron?
Here we go.
Closed fist connects.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
And tag.
He's in now.
Finally.
Oh, costly error there. Ow!
Tag is made, and here we go.
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Suplex,
spine crushing.
Long way up in the electric chair.
Driver.
Cena wasn't ready. Could be over.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
A table. And guys, I don't think there will be any play settings.
Ooh. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Belly to belly. Goodness, inverted suplex. Oh, geez, that could take you out.
Cena's looking absolutely powerless.
He's reaching under the ring for anything. In the electric chair, can they somehow counter? Right hands will do it. Into the barricade.
Measured up and false drop.
Ooh. Everyone watching this is on pins and needles. What a match.
A battle for the ages. You can't help but get amped.
Down the apron. The hardest part of the ring. Oh, kendo stick right to the head. Able to give him the slip.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Oh, John Cena. Hey!
Cena can put it away.
DDT!
Am I closing this one out?
Fresh man in.
Oh.
Reverse DDT.
Look out.
Exploder suit. Wait a minute, lariat.
Down for it in the corner. Ready to strike.
The spear by Reigns.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Cover. Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
I think we'll need to find something else to put our trash in around the ring, because I guarantee that can. It...
Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming next.
Legendary Scorpion.
The sharpshooter is applied.
He's trying to push himself up, and that'll cause a break. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Double big back body drop.
Here we go.
Somersault plancha.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
No, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Tables.
Schoolboy takedown.
Oh no, wait a minute.
And slamming him down into a power bomb. Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
The big dog had that scouted.
Caught with a punch.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Boom!
DDT.
He gets out of the way.
Getting him into the corner.
Battering them with repeated clotheslines in the corner.
Destroying his opponent. He gets tagged in. Climbing to the top rope.
Incoming.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing. Caught square by the haymaker.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Cena, look at this power. Onto his shoulders. Attitude adjustment.
Does Cena put this one away? CM Punk with a jaw of Uranagi. Look at this.
Will this match end?
There it is.
Tuck away in your night.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
saw that coming. Slingshot themselves through the ropes. Springboard misses the target.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
What a tank. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he hit the team.
Double under hook. Brain buster.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
What, only two?
Amazing. What resilience being shown from Reigns here tonight.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Ooh. I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, sir. See, it's all coming to a head now. And that is all she wrote.
What a spear by Reigns.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Out there,
not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight. Into a powerbomb. Oh, red in there.
That's interesting. This could be it.
There's a smoke. And he might have aimed, but since things there, I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count.
Look at the power from Cena. Face first.
This could do it. Breaks the count.
Obviously still has some fight left.
How's that for a counter?
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Picked up.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important in a match like this.
Oh.